Shalom everyone, Ate I once again, Maslum Kem. Ani mi ka ba si Atem Hakol Biseder. Guys, today's vlog, ate namang pag-aralan ang infinitive to exit or to go out. In Hebrew, Latzet. Present tense, exit, form masculine singular, yotse. Ani yotse. Ata yotse. Hu yotse. Present tense exit for feminine singular yotset. Ani yotset. At yotset. He yotset. Present tense exit for masculine plural or mixed gender yutzim. Anachnu yutzim. Atem yutzim. Hem yutzim. Present tense exit for feminine plural yutzot. Anachno yotzot. Aten yotzot. Hen yotzot. Okay, now pag-aralan naman natin kung paano natin ito sasabihin sa past tense according to the gender. Yatzati. Yatzata. Yatzat. Yatza. Yatza. Yatzano. Yatzatim. Yatzaten. Yatzu. Yatsu. Okay guys, now pag-aaralan naman natin kung paano natin ito sasabihin sa future tense. Will exit. Ani etzi. Ata tetzi. At tetzi. Hu yetzi. He tetzi. Anachno netzi. Atem tetzu. Aten tetzina. Hem yetzu. Hen tetzina. Okay guys, ito naman ang imperative or ang command. Imperative exit for masculine singular che. Imperative exit for feminine singular, che. Imperative exit for masculine plural or mixed gender, cheu. Imperative exit for feminine plural, chena. Okay guys, this is the end for today's vlog. Enjoy to learn Hebrew at sana malaki ang maitulong ito sa inyo. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel na ito, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. At huwag rin pong kalimutan i-click ang notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong videos na i-upload ko. Again, maraming salamat po sa panonood. See you on my next vlog. Lihi traot.